In an effort to have more fun making videos, we're not just doing 90 Day Fiancé or all this reality TV stuff. I made a promise to myself to bring back Slap Mountain, one of the gems of the internet, where they go out to the middle of nowhere, back into our homeland in the deep south,
yeah.
And then rednecks slap the taste out of each other's mouth. Oh, it's so good. This is episode 2. It's been a long time since we did the first one. But this is Slap Mountain. Mr. Crystal disrespects the hillbilly.
Ooh, man.
I just can't get over this. This actually exists, honestly. It's just so good.
I just wish they had louder intro music. You know what I'm saying? Like entrance music as they come into the ring.
Because
that's
out,
all they're missing.
The danger zone. They probably got it. Yeah. They just edited it out, you know? Oh, man. Before we get to that, please hit the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. If you already are already subscribed, thank you very much for checking this video out. You can check out Buff Pro on YouTube. Just Google it. And then Toasty Games. We got the gameplay channel going on over there. A lot of cool stuff happening. And yeah.
Let's do it. Most bizarre slap fighting league around. And let me tell you.
The announcer, Cream Pie Okerlund. Also, who may be a relative of Mississippi Governor Terry. Yeah.
First round, you got the hardcore hillbilly in the slap fight competition. This is a big bad boy from Rome, turn West Virginia. What do you got?
He can keep a straight face. Got his rag on his head.
Keeping himself cool, you know what I'm saying?
Is this guy just small or is this guy just huge? Is he like the grand champion? Just got his towel around his neck?
He might be like the retired OG, you know what I mean? Like the ultimate slapper. That's why he knows all about it and he can do like the interviews and the intro.
Right, right.
Hardcore hillbilly, more like hardcore thiffy. I'm going to smack the f***ing taste out of his f***ing mouth. Big James, I don't care how big your damn hands are. If I go to the second round, I'm slapping the piss out of you.
Who's that guy in the background?
Ooh, he's about to get God. I hope he's watching.
That's the hillbilly back there about to jump him. That's a Sasquatch. My favorite part about this whole thing is that these guys definitely watch wrestling, like 100%.
Oh.
They're out here cutting promos on each other, talking trash.
That's the best part of wrestling.
We're going to get to it eventually because we're going to start doing these more regularly. But the story, like the lore of Slap Mountain, it runs deep. It's good.
And that, my friend, is crystal clear.
All right, big hillbilly, get up here, man.
Kind of awkwardly look at each other. He's like, okay, cool. You know, just, all right, big hillbilly, come on over here, man.
Big boy.
Don't see hillbilly.
Wrong turn.
Oh!
Redneck slapper hardcore hillbilly.
Oh my God.
What you got the
money on, Ken?
I mean, he's got his Roman Reigns, you know, put all a bunch of water in his hair before he walked over here. So he looks. I don't really know why they do that. Maybe it makes him look more.
And it's +7 to cool. That's all I know.
Yeah, it makes it cool. I guess if they came out there with like full volume hair, you know, it'd look kind of funny. So, yeah.
I'm going to do that right now.
give it a spray.
It's going to take a while. That's all I'm saying.
Man, I was saying this to Mary the other day. I just do not ever feel like going to get a haircut. Like, I need a haircut right now. I just don't want to do it. I may just stop. I may just get that crazy hair again because I just don't want to. I'll be honest.
Yeah, me neither. Amber cuts mine, and if she don't, I just got long hair. You know,
that may be what I do for the rest of my life. I'm just gonna have long hair and don't even care.
You know, you could buy some clippers. I used to shave my own head. You know,
just
what
shave
I mean?
It all. I remember you with a shaved head. Yeah, you.
Yeah.
It was so round.
It is very round. I got a big head. That's why I don't do it no more.
Big old round head and those happy, dimple cheeks. Yeah, you just look so cute.
Yeah, middle of the head pimples. I don't know why they're there, but they don't go away. They're just there. I mean, it looks like he got half his chin strap slapped off over there before. Like, he's definitely a vet.
He definitely does not have a strong jaw anymore. You know, he's on the edge of retirement.
I will blow that fucking face off your head. You keep talking shit. And why the f*** are we back like Red Solo got a chance in this bullshit anyway?
Oh,
you better not be talking about Red Solo Cup like that.
Oh, Red Solo won by disqualification, sir. He survived.
He is a survivor. He's got weak hands. He ain't slapping nobody hard, but
no, He got his opponent was 6 feet 10.
His opponent's hand was so big, it just slapped him in the whole side of the head, and he's like, my ear hurts. But yeah.
Disqualified. You win.
I'll tell you what. I ain't worried about that joker right there, that jabroni, Mr. Crystal.
No, that jabroni?
Sure as hell ain't worried about Red Solo Cup. And I ain't f***ing scared of you, Big James, either. I'm taking that belt back to Wrong Turn with me where it belongs.
Taking that belt back to Wrong Turn.
Ugh.
Oh, man. Where's Wrong Turn at?
There's a horror movie associated with it based on that place.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of. Wrong Turn, where all the inbred rednecks attack that. Was who? Megan Fox or somebody? I don't remember who they attacked. It's about these people right here. Yeah, yeah. They go and attack whoever. Or
the hills have nose.
They got three of these movies?
What?
No, five? How many Wrong Turn movies are there? Oh my gosh. How many people can take the Wrong Turn before someone warns people about it?
That's a lot of Wrong Turns.
I wonder if they got the belt over
there.
You're
like swerving at that point, you know?
The bodies are all stacked up. Like, maybe we should go down here.
Yeah. Well, hey, if that's where Hillbilly's from, that's where my money's at.
James said he's going home with Solo, the ex-old lady, so we'll see what happens today.
Oh. Red Solo Cup says he's taking no girls. Wait, who? Someone's taking someone's girl.
Yeah. Was it? The Red Solo say he's taking James's girl?
Someone's getting their girl took. You better watch out.
Yeah, that's all I know.
Oh, no. Oh! It just won't stop. God. Put it away. He's even got a belt on, bro. How's that?
Oh, and his opponent comes all the way from Wrong Turn, West Virginia.
Oh, man.
Wrong Turn.
Wrong Turn, man. He's over here mooning whoever's over here.
Everybody from Wrong Turn is standing up in their seats right now.
It's the Hardcore Hillbilly.
I got to stand up myself.
Oh,
there he is.
Here he comes from the trees.
On your right, Hardcore Hillbilly. On your left, Mr. Crystal.
All right, he has no interest in the handshake.
Get that warm-up slap in there, you know, let him know what's coming.
Ooh. All right, the official with the coin toss. And it goes to Mr. Crystal.
Oh,
he gave him that laugh. You know it's over with. I'm going to get you, boy. Ooh. You think he's going to hit him one time, it's going to be over with? You're going to get slapped back. Oh, yeah.
And that first slap was just a little bit of a dud. Actually was in the strike zone, but it
didn't
have much.
He's getting slapped all the way back to Wrong Turn, baby. Here it comes.
He may never recover from that. His ancestors felt that one. Oh, my God.
My God. He has our family. Oh, my God.
He's broken in half. No, they can't even reach each other.
Hillbilly says no way.
Yeah, come on over here. Come on, get it.
Hillbilly hauls off. And a swing and a miss from the Hillbilly. He actually just kind of catches the tip of the nose.
Yeah, dang, he knocked the snot out of him. But that follow through, though, it's a good thing he missed. That dude's, that's the piece of that dude's soul that just came out of his nose right there.
Yeah. He just knocked the whole crystal out of his nose.
The nose knocks a booger out there. And then look, there's just a moment of sadness there.
Just a moment of sadness as he realizes what he stepped into.
We go with round
two. Mr. Crystal, let's see it.
Okay, now that was actually a pretty good slap.
Was it? Was it good?
You can see he's got just a little bit more power here.
Yeah, a little game with that palm action, you know. I want to see someone give him the karate chop when they slap him. That's what I want to see.
Oh, yeah. Slap him with the downward motion.
All right. Here we go. He's got the booger knocked out of him last time. Let's see if he gets the Holy Spirit knocked out of him this time.
Sign. Here we go. Ooh. Hardcore Hillbilly.
Oh.
Okay, Hardcore Hillbilly.
Oh. Wow.
Is he stepping back?
Oh. He about fell out of the ring.
Just like that look on his face. He's just like, bruh.
Look at Big James back there reffing it.
Yeah, he's the guest referee. He's going to get in there and slap somebody in a minute.
Oh, I hope he's fair and down the middle and doesn't give somebody a fast disqualification, you know?
I wouldn't put it past him. He's a shady character.
Okay, here we go. Round three.
Oh,
another great slap by Mr. Crystal. He's actually doing really well here. And you can see the intensity on his face.
Right in the ear. The intensity on his face. He's playing dirty. He's a dirty fighter.
Come on.
Who's he talking to?
Yeah,
who's he talking to?
He's going to slap them all.
Nobody's safe. They'll catch these hands.
Okay, Mr. Crystal having some words here with his wife.
Oh.
Oh,
never mind. That's, whoops. Take that one back, you know. Sorry. Apologies. You know. Oh, God. I don't want that to happen. Oh.
Okay, and another swing and a miss from the hillbilly.
God, man, the hillbilly is trying to murder him. Dude, like how far he's reaching back. Look at this. Like, dude's like,
wow.
He's reaching all the way back to wrong turn to find the slap and then just swinging it.
Okay, and another swing and a miss from the hillbilly. Just barely catches him, just the tip.
Guys, he's going to catch one of these in a minute. He's going to die, Dane. This guy, his life is flashing for his eyes every time the hillbilly swings.
In a 20-round fight.
He's smelling wrong turn on every fingertip that hits him. You know what I mean? Like, it ain't good. It ain't good.
Maybe that's why he's yelling at his wife, because the hillbilly. No. Oh, the hillbilly's all leaning in. He's about to get caught in the
ear.
Here
we are
time.
With the beginning of round four.
Here we go.
And another good slap from Mr. Crystal.
Like, where's the power at? The way he just stands there unmoving like a rock, judging these poor mortals and their weak slaps. All right, here he goes. Let's see it. I mean, the video's about over with. This has got to be it. I'm ready.
Okay, the hillbilly finds his mark. Hello. Oh, no. We've got a knockout, folks. Fantastic.
Wow, the flannel about came off.
Ooh, he about to slap about the whole ring. Look at that. Boom. Oh, my goodness.
There's some sort of a meltdown going on, and I'm told we have a video. So let's roll that video here.
Well, they go to interrupt that epic slap to go out here and see what the disturbance is out in the parking lot. All right. God
damn. Yeah, somebody needs a jump. Like a big James, he's just laughing about
he's just
it.
Looking he's looking at him like,
I'll take him. I'll see him in losers.
Yeah, losers, Bracky. I'm coming for you, boy.
I'll about kill you in about 2 seconds.
Yeah, he's going to kill somebody.
I'm going to knock you out, Alan. I swear to God. You better be glad I ain't got a gun, because I will shoot you right between the mother.
He's ready to die. Oh my God.
If anybody else gets slapped by the hillbilly, they might just do that, because that man has the most power I've ever seen.
Like, look, they go through here. Like, you got Slap Mountain. They go through, and eventually they get season two. It's coming.
Oof.
Heck yeah, it gets real serious.
I can't wait to see who's crowned champ after this first season, though, man. This gets me hype every time.
Ah, so good. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a comment and let us know what you think about it. If today's your birthday, happy birthday. Say toast, my friends, and I love you. But if you're going to shoot, get to shooting, because I'm ready to die.
Don't take that wrong turn, baby. No. That's where we from.